This is Ravi Kumar, working as assistant professor in the Department of Integrated Chemistry, Power Post. Now I am going to deal photosynthesis. This is very important topic, but it is very easy, but it is very important for the competitive examination. Photosynthesis is a process in which synthesis of carbohydrates, these are also known as biomolecules. These are also nothing but natural products. These natural products are energy sources. Energy sources for all living, organisms. So it is very important topic. This is very simple topic, but in competitive exams they will ask, what is the photosynthesizer? What is where water molecule, oxygen molecule, where from it releases? So this type of questions will come in every competitive examination. So let us see the chemical example of the chemical reaction for photosynthesis. So let us see 6 moles of CO2, 6 moles of water molecules, plus chlorophyll. This is also green colored pigment. So it is available in green plants. So in presence of UV or HNU, this is sunlight. So we are getting carbohydrate, either glucose or fructose, C6H12O6, plus 6 moles of oxygen molecules. So here this is plain available molecule in the nature. This is also water source. This chlorophyll is green color pigment. It is available in green plants. And this UV or sunlight, this is also natural sources. So we are getting natural products. This natural product is a very important, but it is on emerging research topics. Still now there is no synthesis of natural products in the artificially. These are the natural products. So without chlorophyll, only CO2 and H2 does not give carbohydrates. So this is the green color pigment is act as photosensitizer. So this neither carbon dioxide nor water molecule does not this absorbs radiation, so that will not give carbohydrates. This is only chlorophyll is the photosensitizer. This whole process is known as photosensitization. This is the best chemical reaction. In some books, in some texts, we will see 6 moles of or 12 moles of H2O. So here it is 6 moles of H2O. So only it requires, photosynthesis reaction requires only 6 moles of water molecules. Here releases of oxygen, whether it is carbon dioxide or water molecule, based on Hill's reaction. Hill's reaction says that oxygen is released from water molecule only. So this type of reactions they will ask. Thank you.